Oh yeah, it's Morphin time. That's what this trailer is called. This is a brand new Power Rangers official trailer. It's Morphin time. I also want to show you something. I bought these a while back and I forgot to show it on the first trailer. I got season 1's volume 1 and 2 on Blu-ray. Just regular DVD and whatnot. I grew up watching this shit. The Green Ranger, Jason David Frank, is still a huge icon of mine. I love the Green Ranger and everything like that, so I'm super excited. I must say that they actually, the costumes actually look really good for this picture right here. I have hopes for it, but I also have doubts for it. But this is new, 2 minutes and 21 seconds long. Damn. Alright, here we go. You guys ready? Because I'm ready. Here we go.
This is your time.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
Oh, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
Dumb.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Me and...
Really, Kanye West?
...on a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a
really?
Superhero.
Really, Kanye West?
Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one meant to
have all that power. You were born for this.
I will destroy everything.
Damn!
Pure evil.
How do you expect us to stop her?
It's Morphin time. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it.
Yeah! Oh! Is that Goldar?
This is your destiny.
Let's go! Go!
This is your time.
Yeah! The Vegas! That looks fucking sick, bro. That was a great fucking trailer. Wow. That was a great... You know, some people might not like the trailer and they think it's fucking gay or the movie looks dumb or... Dude, I'm sorry, but... And, you know, I don't like Kanye West, but I do like that song. And they made that fit pretty good. I'm gonna watch that again. That was fucking sick. I'm not gonna lie. That was fucking
this
cool.
This is your time.
And Bryn Cranston, dude, holy shit. Wow,
really,
and we got to see Alpha 5.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
Oh, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool.
pee in that cup.
Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one man should
have all that power. You were born for this. Can
I
just
count the apples? I will destroy everything.
She is pure evil.
How do you expect us to stop her?
It's Morphin time. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it.
No one man should have all that power. Look at that! That's the fucking swords!
Wow. This is your destiny. This is your time.
The Megazord, yeah! Dude! Wow. Okay, so now I can actually talk about it. Dude, Bryan Cranston. He sounds like he's actually putting some work into it. Sounds pretty good. I like how in this, unlike the originals and whatnot, where they were all martial artists and everything like that, and they got their powers through their suits. In this, they get their powers, they're starting, kind of like Spider-Man did. The suit is just a cover. And whatnot. It's a protector. And whatnot. They actually have the powers, but the suits are giving them the protection and whatnot. At least I think that that's what they were showing, because they were getting ripped, they were able to do things, they were able, you know, getting strength and speed and whatnot, and able to do stuff. And then the suits is just kind of like the Guyver bio boosted suit, kind of like that. Yeah, that was cool. Alpha 5. Still don't know what to think about him. Rita Repulsa actually looks pretty cool. She looks really menacing, too. They show a lot of that. They show a lot of the putties. Goldor, fucking huge. We got to see the fucking Zords going off. The Megazord is there. Oh, man. I'm actually... This trailer has gotten me way pumped for the movie now. Way pumped for the movie now. The first trailer was kind of an iffy type of thing, but this trailer definitely got me pumped. So comment down below, let me know what you guys thought. Don't forget to like, share, and please subscribe. Thank you all very much for watching, and have a good one.